Welcome, guys, to my set showcase for the Blackwood chapter. There are a ton of new powerful sets to show. I will start with the three new Overland sets, followed by the four Tri sets from the new Tri called Rockgrove. Then, four new Mythic items, and the three new Monster sets, which can be bought in Imperial City. I didn't find the three Crafted sets yet. I will just make a separate video for that. But now, enjoy! This mythic item, guys, Harpooner's Wading Kilt. This mythic item is insanely strong, probably too OP. It gives you almost 4% crit chance and 20% crit damage. That's ridiculous, especially for one set piece bonus, so. Oof. Nerf ink.